testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
I will definitely try, Gladys. I will definitely do... Ooh, I fucked up. I went a little early. My B-dog. Fuck! Trying to be fast there. It's not working. I need to focus for a second there. I hate this puzzle. Because I always want to do it fast, and it's hard to do it fast because you're basically at the whimsy of this rotating bullshit here. Look, there I am. Oh, I will, Gladys. Oh, I will. Thanks for looking out for me, I guess. Oh, shit. Right. I almost fucked up. I nearly fucked myself. Go. Don't change, motherfucker. Whatever. Now I've got to wait for it to go all the way around. Do I have a better view of where it's at? Okay, so essentially what I want to do... Come on. Go. There we go. Now it'll activate that platform there, but I'm gonna have to wait around. There's definitely a faster way to do that puzzle, and I am not aware of it. Like, this is the one puzzle that I can't do really quickly. I never have been able to. I've always been bad at this puzzle. So it's gonna switch around, and then I'll be able to get on the platform. Jumpy jump on the platformy platforms. And then I'll have both portals. And then I'll be able to portal wherever I want. So long as there's a concrete wall made of moon dust.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in...
Subject hometown here. Fucking love Gladys. Like I said, you know, like I always said that I would never do a let's play of Portal, the original Portal or Portal 2, because of the dialogue and the fact that I would have to stop talking and listen to the dialogue, and that it would be this weird disconnect between the commentary and the dialogue. Hopefully I'm doing a pretty good job. I know I've been talking over some of the dialogue, but I'll try not to talk over the dialogue that matters the most, the ones that's the funniest and that kind of deal. Just because, I mean, there's a lot of dialogue in the game. There is. It's just, it's interesting because I stopped doing a Let's Play one time. I started a Let's Play way back, like 2010, of Call of Duty 4. Because I really enjoyed playing Call of Duty at the time. And Call of Duty 4 single player. And I stopped like 3 minutes into that Let's Play because there was so much dialogue. And I was like, I can't do a Let's Play of this right now. This is not my thing. Fling yourself into space. Whoop. So we got up there. If this will angle itself, we'll just jump. Whoop. No, excuse you. There we go. It's also really interesting because I had for a while there some issues with my portals in this particular Portal game looking weird, and I'm not sure what fixed it, but I'm now playing in 1080p. I think playing in 720p was fucking up my portals for some reason. Anyway, where's my cube? Excuse you. Whoop. It's also weird because for the longest time, I also played this game without a keyboard and mouse, and now I couldn't imagine playing Portal without a keyboard and mouse. I always played it with a controller. But now I can't imagine not playing it with a keyboard and mouse. It's so natural now. In fact, actually, that's a great discussion to have because I'm a console gamer. I am. I'm a console gamer at heart, but I love the controller. I do enjoy using a controller, but for certain games, especially first-person shooters, I found myself really enjoying using the keyboard and mouse. And like the last couple of years, I've sort of found myself enjoying it way more. So this is the puzzle that you can get stuck in. If you desire. So I'm going to show that off real fast. Feel free to pass out. Thanks, Gladys. I'm glad. Also, for a while there was a portal ARG, like an alternate reality game, where you could listen to these radios, and they all had like encrypted signals in them that you could figure out to find out something. I don't even know what the actual outcome of that ARG ended up being, but there was some weird, because there was an update like shortly before Portal 2 came out, or maybe before Portal 2 was even announced, and it updated with all these radios throughout the entirety of the game. In the original, there's only a couple radios throughout the game. Okay, so now I'm gonna go up here. Gonna get a fucking portal box. So the reason I'm doing this so slow is that I want to make sure that I get to the point where I can lock myself out. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go up here, and I'm gonna pop a portal in there. And then I'm going to take both of my boxes here. Whoop! I'm going to take both of my boxes, drop them in there, and then pop the portal out here. Now, both of my boxes are locked in that room.
Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to restore yourself permanently inside this room.
Good job, Jepson. Thanks for the emergency hatch, Gladys. I appreciate it. There's several tests that you can do that in. I don't remember what the other ones are, but I do know that one of the first tests in this game, it's the one with the first pit, and you go down in the pit and you grab the box and put it under the button, and you have to go through the door. So you can trap yourself in that room by opening the door with the box, and then grabbing, like, you have to knock the camera, Gladys's camera. Like, let me see if I can find one. This camera is like scattered throughout the game. That doesn't appear to be. Oh, there's one right there. So you can knock one of Gladys's cameras off the wall. Sorry. Thanks, Gladys. I can sense the sarcasm in your voice. You can knock one of Gladys's cameras off the wall, and it will effectively... Oops. Oh, I actually did that, but I fucked it up a little bit. And you can stick it in between the door, and then you can go back, grab the cube, and then the door will be stuck open by the camera, and then you can nudge the camera through the door, and then you're done. You can't get back. Whoop. Ta-da! Look at that. I just completely skipped that entire puzzle. If you listen to the developer commentary, too, they talk about that puzzle in particular, this puzzle that I just did, where you can basically just skip it. They said that in playtesting, some playtesters found certain ways of doing the puzzles that were not the intended method, but they still completed the puzzle. And they said that they didn't remove some of them, or didn't make any obstacles for some of them, because they thought it was kind of fitting that you could do puzzles in multiple ways so long as you figured out the more, like, maybe the more difficult way or, like, whatever, you know? Bum, 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 bum. Did I explode? No, it didn't. Okay, we're good. Excuse you. Put a portal on... Oh, there's a quicker way to do that. Instead of waiting for the elevator, you can just portal up through there once you move the elevator. But for some reason, I was incapable of doing that. I'm not entirely sure why. Excuse you. Here, I'm going to recenter that portal a little bit better. Whoop. Whoop. Ugh, I always screw this up. So if you put a portal in time enough, with enough time... you actually, like, sort of... There's sort of, like, an invisible vortex around the portal. But sometimes, like, when you're trying to figure out where you're going to be landing, it's not easy. Fuck, dude! Oh, my God! I just need to put it, like, in between where I'm going here. Or I just need to do it right away. There we go. Or I just need to, like, watch where I'm going, I guess. I don't know why I screwed that up. That was not hard to... That was not easy to screw up. What am I trying to say? Oops. This one? Oh, yeah, that's the one. But I just need to, like, move the blue portal when that thing comes by. Are you gonna shoot it? There we go. Oh my god, see? It, like, totally, like, completely sucked me towards that portal. Oh man, now I'm gonna show you all of the cool speedrun strats.